half an hour just over to go. We'll just avoid the extra time penalty shootout debate for now.
For now.
Here's Tuilagi, who did not avoid Shane Horgan and company. And Horgan's in trouble there. He's still down. Hamilton feeds to Hipkiss. Looks for that handoff on O'Driscoll.
Nice touch from Tuilagi. He just went over to Horgan. Just said, are you all right? And it was a sympathetic one.
Dupuy. Vesti. He's affected now by his old club colleague, Jennings. The physio's trying to get off. Horgan trying to get back in the match. There he is. He's down again on the canvas. Smith, Matt Smith.